against Horkov. Nystrom's over there too. The Oilers pick up the puck. Edmonton's off to a fast start. 10 wins, 22 points in their first 19 games this season. Big crushing hit by Steve Ott in the corner on Theo Pekham. Buzzing early.
An awesome start for Dallas. Second big hit on an Oiler defenseman. And you know the Stars are going to go after their D-Corp, which is really dinged up. They're leaking in that.
Ryan Smith back with the Oilers and in on the attack. Eberle. Nugent Hopkins. That's the 18-year-old we talked about in the open, number 93. Ott pushed off the puck, but it slides past Schmid to center. Nugent Hopkins moves it along. Ryan Smith colliding with Robida along the boards.
Steve Ott with a little bump on Ryan Nugent Hopkins right at center ice. Been a very abrasive, pacey start to this game for Dallas.
Morrow in on the attack, around behind to Ribeiro. Morrow, Vinsor, loose in front, shot it from the side of the net. Javi Bullen made the play. Morrow ran over Nugent Hopkins. Vinsor resetting it, Grossman shot it wide of the net. Ribeiro digging in the corner with Schmid. Morrow has Nugent Hopkins to deal with. Nugent Hopkins dumps Morrow. And Vinsor can't get away from Gilbert. Morrow did the reversal on Nugent Hopkins, who's been introduced.
Welcome to Dallas.
Yeah, to all that is Stars Oilers. Daly knocked it down. Morrow kept it in, and the Oilers finally rescued. Gilbert wants a change. He'll get it.
That was a little shift.
Oilers on the move into the Dallas zone, and Grossman takes his man, Petrell, into the corner, and I mean hard. There's one hell.
Swedes and Finns.
Yeah,
Swedes and
yeah.
Finns, Ralph.
They don't like each other. It's Peterson skipping one in. Has it back in the net, ran into the referee. Centered it, it's behind Nystrom, and out comes Jones.
Wow, if Nystrom's a right shot, not a lefty there. Boom, boom.
Yep.
Whoa! There is smoke by Mark Bystrick, who stepped up on him along the boards.
Whatever's left of him is going back to the Oiler bench.
Dallas Stars hitting hard and up 1-0 over the Oilers.
Who has wicked left side bruising from getting run into the gate in Colorado on the weekend. Performed some bruising on Anton Lander as he stepped into the star zone. What? That's the obliterator right there. Along the side, a debilitating hit. Sent shockwaves through the building and our booth. Up and okay. I don't think he could get hit like that in Sweden.
No. Stars, however, hitting hard, finding the net. We'll talk to Mark Bystrick about all of that. They're up 3-1 after two. Dvorak plows ahead. He'll go in there with Pekham, who bounces Dvorak. It's been a pretty heavy hitting game here tonight. It's been a busy show tonight, Razor.
Yeah, it's like an afternoon drive show or something.
Yeah. Oh, and all gets upended by Daly. Right across to Erickson. In front, save Javi Bullen, rebound Ben White. And then
Hemsky.
Oh, by Ben. Sure, a shot. That's blocked by Ryan Smith. Sure, following up. Javi Bullen took a look, and he's got the puck somewhere.
Boy, that's as close as Sheldon Sure is going to come to coming straight down the guts of the slot and beating a netminder. The first one saws Ryan Smith's stick in half. That's how you block Sheldon Surrey's shots, though.
Yeah.
The width of your stick, not meat and bone. Oh, how did that not go in on the rebound? Van all over it, and then all over Hemsky. Boom. Got jammed, and then jammed him. What a sequence. It all started with Trevor Daly using his best asset, his wheels, to get it out of Dallas's end.
Dallas line. Gagne swings it in. Daly up the boards. Gagne cut it off. Ryder stripped it. Erickson hammered, but he got it away, and the Stars have a 3-on-1. Grossman to Ryder. He shoots. He scores!
A defensive disaster from an Oiler perspective. They go for the big hit and get it, but they eliminate two players. Two others are caught deep. It's a 4-on-1 at one point. Petrie the only guy back, the defenseman, and this is a sick, sizzling wrister. Ben was waiting for the one-timer. You can wait all night. No need. Ryder chips paint.
All recapturing, shooting. Erickson blocked it. He's trying to catch Gilbert flat-footed. Erickson, spinorama, leaves it on a shot. Glove save, Hobby Bullen.
Boy, Louis Erickson took a pretty good shot from Smead to create that opportunity. That sequence, Taylor Hall just takes a useless wrister. Gets blocked by Louis Erickson. Erickson with the little spinorama to lose Gilbert. Boy. There's the big hit that he took. And another fine save by Hobby Bullen on a tricky one. Katie Knight at American Airlines Center. 75 combined hits. And there are Verizon reliable replays. Old-fashioned hard hockey.
Yeah.
Initiate, don't retaliate. They're the leaders in the game. 11 between Fistrick and Ben alone, a defenseman and a forward.